New at noon, changes are coming to the York Fair. The goal, to make it more accessible to visitors. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock is live at the fairgrounds to tell us more. Hi, Ed.
Hello, Susan. You know, change is not always easy, but regardless, there will be change just the same at the York Fair this fall. One of the biggest changes will be a newly designed York Fair Midway that will run from where I am standing all the way out to Highland Avenue.
The radio stage this year has been moved.
The fair's general manager is the architect of the new fair layout. There will be wider boulevards and easier access. Most attractions will be in the same spot that they have always been in, but getting there will be more direct.
We're actually going to make it better for the fairgoer. These boulevards are expanded, and the new Broadway coming down the center of the ground, 1,700 feet long. It's going to be 45 foot wide. We're going to have picnic tables and umbrellas down the middle of it.
Now, we've been told that some of the changes are the result of feedback from York Fair goers. York Fair, Susan, as everybody knows, has been around forever, and officials tell us this is one of the biggest changes that have ever been made here. That's the story from York County. Back to you.
All right. Breaking tradition a little there, Ed. All right. Thank you.